Hello， 咁我哋今次会讲2021年 Paper 1B Question 3嘅题目。咁题目咧就有两条 curve， 一条 curve 咧就系讲 total cross sectional area。咁咩为之 total cross sectional area 咧？系讲你嗰个 lumen 嘅大细，每一个 branch 加起嚟嘅面积。咁譬如 capillary 啦，虽然佢每一个 lumen 系好细，但系只要佢抌多个 branch 加埋上嚟，即系咁样分支加埋出嚟嘅时候咧，佢个 area 系非常之大嘅。咁第二个 curve 咧就系讲嗰个 blood flow 啊，即系行得快定慢。咁你见到 capillary 系行得非常之慢嘅。咁呢两个加埋就非常之好啦，因为 capillary 系做啲咩噶 ？material 嘅 exchange。咁只要我嘅 surface area 大啲嘅话咧，咁即系代表我有多啲嘅面积去交换啦，即系啲物质去交换啦 ，material exchange 啦。咁行得非常之慢咧，亦都系好好噶，因为佢系可以有多啲嘅时间去俾你 exchange material。咁呢两个就系佢咁重要啦，得唔得？咁第一题就系讲 describe the relationship between the total cross sectional area and the rate of blood flow。咁你就可以讲话一个嘅面积大啲嘅时候咧，佢就行得慢啲，又或者系greater 的面積啦，然之後 slower 嘅 blood flow 啦，又或者 smaller 呢一個嘅 area 嘅時候咧 ，faster 呢一個嘅 blood flow 嘅，即成反比嘅。Okay， 第二 explain how the relationship described in 一係 facilitate the material exchange， 即係我啱啱題目嘅時候已經講咗啦，就係佢個 blood flow 係行得慢啲，咁有咩好處啊？就係 more time for 呢一個嘅 material 嘅 exchange 嘅，得唔得？即係佢哋交換得好啲啦。咁啊 ，B 嘅呢一題咧就係講有個 graph 俾你喎，咁然之後你揾兩個嘅 feature， 咁喺呢個 diagram 上面啦，揾兩個 feature 啦，就係 explain 點樣可以幫佢 material exchange in the capillary network， 淨係講喺呢一度見到嘅，即係我唔可以話你嘅 capillary 係 one cell thick 啊，因為我唔會見到我呢個 capillary 係咪就係 one cell thick 咁薄噶嘛，咁我哋就會喺呢個 diagram 揾啲我哋見到嘅嘢，譬如係佢 highly branch。咁啊 ，highly branch 嘅時候咧，即係佢分支得好開啦。咁啊，就 increase 個 surface area for material exchange。又或者佢係 penetrate 喺個 tissue 度嘅，即係喺啲 cell 隔離嘅，即係你會接觸到好多個 cell 啦 ，reach most of the cell in the tissue。咁有咩好處咧？就係 shorten 嘅 diffusion distance， 即係確保緊有啲 cell 喺阻緊嘅，咁我咪可以快啲去俾啲 material 俾呢啲 cell， 或者係你 body cell 俾一啲 waste 俾翻我嘅 capillary， 咁我就幫佢 transport 走啊嘛，得唔得？